Interesting for a four violin, presumably Germany around 1950s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, which is beautiful ornated with a mother-of-pearl inlay in shape of a lira. The table is medium to fine-grained spruce. The violin received new ebony pegs, new ebony chin rest and ebony tailpiece, as well as a new bridge, new sound post and new strings.